guys.
What's up?
Start. Yeah. Hey, Dice Star. Welcome to Stardew. I'm tired. You're playing the new Harvest Moon on Nintendo Switch. Haha. Any weebs that you follow on YouTube? Not really. Anyway.
This is a kind of relaxing stream.
Don't know how long I'll go for.
Probably only like an hour or so. I'm just gonna chill out and play my favorite farming simulator after a long, hard day.
I guess you guys want to hear that Switch story. I know Tovar mentioned it before we started. I'll tell you about it. Dave? He's not on the show tonight. It's just me. It's just me relaxing. Anyway, first of all, let me set this back to a good streaming setting. Basically, what ended up happening is that we pre-ordered the Nintendo Switch through Amazon.ca. And they shipped it off to us on Monday. Our Switch shipped out Monday. And I figured I have Amazon Prime two-day shipping. It would get here. Not Monday, sorry, Wednesday. I figured Amazon Prime two-day shipping, the Switch would get here, right? And it didn't. It did not get here yesterday. And I was not very happy about it. Let me turn up that beautiful piano music. Let me know when it's too loud, guys. I think that's pretty good. I'm at like 9 decibels now or some shit. -9. Yeah. I love Stardew's soundtrack, man. In any case, by the way, I went mining, guys. I went to, like, it's been a few, like, it's the 24th of winter in Stardew. I think the last time you saw me was maybe 10 days previously. I haven't been doing much. I've just been basically just mining up some minerals and gathering up money in preparation for the next spring, for a spring year two. What's going on? Oh, there's a gift for your secret friend, Robin.
What is Robin like, anyway?
I've got the Stardew Valley guidebook here, which I picked up. In any case, we had a massive blizzard. We got like 3 feet of snow on Wednesday. So even though it shipped out on Wednesday, it was supposed to get here by Friday, yesterday. It didn't get here. And I'm not happy about it. So no Switch for me. No Switch shows from us. People and Places, page 18. Let's see. What does everybody like? I want to know so I can give Robin a nice thing for Christmas. Here we go. Robin, where are you? She really loves peaches, goat cheese, and spaghetti. I could very easily get goat cheese, I think. Yeah, nice. Where can you get the Stardew Valley guidebook? You can pick it up over at Fangamer. Same place that I got my Mega Man mug. It's hardcover, like it's pretty solid, and it's all original artwork and stuff. It's nice. So I'm gonna go get a goat cheese. Let's ride the horse around a little bit. One. Let me put down 4 more preserves first. I'm just doing the daily farm maintenance here. I got 4 grapes that I can use. In any case, guys, I'm not happy that my Switch isn't here. I'm not happy that we're not playing Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild on this show all weekend, you know? It's kind of disappointing. But here we are. Can't cry over it or anything, much as I want to. So, as soon as the Switch comes in, we'll do a show on it. Until then, we're just sort of hanging out, man. Playing other games and waiting for it to arrive. It kind of sucks, but not much original artwork from a Harvest Moon ripoff. you are a masterful troll. Where can I? This is just junk. This is other stuff. Monster parts. Put this junk in here. Oh yeah, this is just okay. I gotta organize this a little bit better because it's kind of shit at the moment. Let me toss this in there. Toss this in there. I'm gonna sell these. Where am I putting the sap again? Oh yeah. Okay. I gotta get my head in the game a little bit because currently it is not there. And yet he's modded and not, you know, a fairy. I did actually listen in, Dynasty Star, on that podcast that Portable Niche is on right now. It's one of the reasons why I'm a little bit late tonight. I checked out... I like Louis Lavau. I don't think he's ever heard of me, but I like him. And I like Portable Niche because he's here all the time. Let me see. Yeah, I'm going to put this in there, too. Sell these two things. Use these two as tools. We'll be just fine. Pride yourself in your smart-ass remarks. Anything going on in the caves? New mushrooms. Louis Lavau. He's like a... not necessarily small time, but not necessarily big time YouTuber. Bigger than me, smaller than say 100,000 subs. He does, I guess we're calling it skeptic stuff on YouTube. Louis Lavus. He's a nice enough guy, anyway. I like his videos. I followed him on Twitter for a little while now. Look, I got a goat cheese. I'm gonna save that and give it to, what's her face? The sheeps don't need shearing. Where's my milker? There it is. Come here. I need the milk. Oh, stop. Okay. Really happy today, but you still won't give me fucking milk. Oh, yes you will. We talked about him yesterday. You're gonna start sucking his toes now? Okay. Listen here, you fucking lizard. That's not how things work. I have an iridium milk. Damn. I wonder if you probably gain money from shoving that in the milk in the cheese maker, don't you? In the cheese press. How weeb are you? Minus 500? No. I don't know. I think I'm probably like a 4. Okay? A solid 4. 4 sounds about right to me. Got a cloth out of this. Very good. I now have 4 silos, two barns, and 2 chicken coops. I basically want like one barn for cows, one barn for everything else, one barn for chickens, and one barn for everything else. That's kind of how this is going right now. It's pronounced your iridium, you fucking spac. I'm a spac. Come here, chickens. I'm gonna give you some love. They're really happy today. No, I don't want to eat the egg. I want to make mayo out of them. In other words, you dislike anime? No, I like anime, dude. I just don't have a lot of time to watch it anymore, man. As I screamed earlier in another show, I'm an adult, goddammit. I have things I gotta do during the day. Dave is the anime man? No, honestly, I like anime more than Dave. He likes it, but I really like it. Dave has more free time, frankly, than I do. Like, Dave wouldn't say that. He would say, no, man, because I'm going to school. But I'm like, well, yeah, but I actually do more work in general. If you count, like, show stuff. You loathe everything about Japanese culture and you wish you could nuke it from orbit. What the? That's not me at all, in fact. I'm going to hold on to that one goat cheese to give to Rabin. Oh, a chicken statue. Dave Nick's drunk stream when? Dude, that was Lego City Undercover. You hate Portable because of his love for anime and lollies. No, I do not. I like him. In fact, I'm disappointed he's on somebody else's stream right now. I don't really need more... more hardwood from the secret woods. Yeah, but sure, that's what a woman would be, but that's not me. I'm not that, dude. Big tits for life. You're definitely not a weeb if you think that. I learned how to cook glazed yams. Well, here's the thing, Fairy. Weren't you in the BLG stream chat as well as mine? Why don't you just go watch that if you don't like it? Why don't you just get the fuck out, buddy? Don't be disappointed, Devo. Yeah, I guess. Wait, did you complete? Maybe I should go to Robin's and actually have her build something. Okay.
First of all,
let me see what certain things cost, because I don't think I need any more sheds. Okay, Robin, what do you got for me?
Pelican Town Museum, Blacksmith, Marnie's Ranch, Carpenter Shop.
Deluxe Barn, I need a second one of those, cost 2,500, 550 wood, 300 stone. I don't know if I have that much wood or that much stone. I'm gonna see. 550 wood, 300 stone. Let's check it out. Not nearly enough wood, more than enough stone. I need to start chopping some trees, guys. And there's no trees to chop until in the winter. I might be shit out of luck. Yeah, pretty much, Metapass. That's what he does, dude. So I can't do that, but I can at least go buy another animal from Marnie. Let's go do that. Let's buy an animal. I think she's home right now. Oh, I'm tired, guys. Today was a shitty day. Oh, look who's here. It's Mayor Lewis. I'm just here to make sure all of Marnie's business needs are met. Yeah, sure, buddy. Your fucking boxers are in her room. Isn't good looking enough? Jesus. Fuck off, fairy. Okay, what do I want to get? Sheep? I'm gonna buy another rabbit. Yes, another rabbit. Pretty. Lou? Oh. Oh. Jesus, you guys. Buy a few more rabbits here. Pasper. I think I've already watched a bit of that Dynasty Star. That is the show with like the perfect redhead girl who's just great at school, and then when she comes home, she turns into an internet troll, little gremlin thing, right? I think I've seen that. Or I've seen at least parts of it. Let's go into the... let's go to the desert.
I'm getting here a little bit late, but fuck it, let's go.
Blonde, but yes, yeah. She was the inspiration for Gremlin Diva in Overwatch. It's shit because I like it, right? Listen here, slime man. I ended up blowing a 25,000 on the lava katana from the Adventurers Guild because I didn't feel like dying in here anymore. Prism shard thing that you need it to unlock the galaxy sword, right? I haven't found one yet, but as soon as I do, I'm getting it. Answer that question in a minute. I don't feel like dying. Fuck you. More offensive, the swastika or the hammer and sickle? I'm not sure. I feel like, just in terms of a pure visceral sense, the swastika, because we've been socialized to believe it's more offensive when we haven't done so for the hammer and sickle. Even though it's really not that good either. Who spoiled it? The guidebook did, dude. I read that whole thing as soon as I got it. It was so awesome. My games won't show Nazi imagery, which will still be communist symbols. I think it's because the Nazis actually went outright trying to kill a bunch of people. Like, the Nazis outright said, as a core part of our ideology, we're just gonna kill everybody. Not everybody, but like these certain groups, right? However, communists didn't do that. They killed a bunch of people, but they didn't intend to. They were like, oh fuck, we fucked that up. Like, it was not necessarily, it wasn't targeted towards a specific ethnic group. It was just them being absolutely retarded. They kind of bumbled into genocides more than it was planned. That's why, like for example, like Mao had camps for dissidents, but most of the deaths under Mao came from famine, not from actual targeted attacks against people. Who just came home? I heard someone come in the door. Is that you, Naomi?
What?
Is that you?
No.
Naomi's here, guys. You want to come through, Naomi? Naomi's here. I don't. Okay, this area's fucking infested, goddammit. What do you have in your pockets? I don't mind you coming through in the middle of the show. I'm just doing like a relaxed Stardew show, so I don't care. We're gonna be as unprofessional as possible this time around. Woman, guys. You can switch to Sonic Racing. Not tonight, dude. I'm not doing an actual show with effort tonight. I'm being a lazy sack. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna die. Hey guys, there's Naomi. She's coming in through the door. The green door. Close the door! Don't drop things! You goofus. It's because I'm doing a shit stream right now. I don't really care. Die, 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 die. You're just gonna watch me from over there then? You got half health, you're fine. Do you think you do on the left's attack against anime? Has there been, here's the thing, I haven't noticed that, Dynastar. I mean, I think I've just been out of touch from it. Has there actually been like a leftist attack against anime? Authoritarian left and right, that's fair. I haven't noticed it. I'm sure it's happened. Like, I'm not denying it. I just haven't noticed it, dude. Okay, come here, you. Come. Get out of here. The eels are absolutely the worst. There has been, eh? Shit. That sucks. No. Hey, give me that coal. Oh, yeah. Gonna avoid these losers. Yeah, see, the mummies are what might kill me. That's pretty good. Definitely need health, though. Yeah, I haven't seen it, Matapasta. I don't know. Oh, no. It's gonna just be all fucking... Come on, you shits. There's so many of them coming, I can hear them. Okay. The eels and the mummies are usually the worst enemies in the game. Easily the worst enemies in the game. Recently the BBC did a hit piece about anime. That's right, I did see that. Okay, Dice Star, I saw clips of it, but I didn't see the whole thing. Do you have the whole thing? I might do a video on that. Because that actually looked really video-worthy to me. Can you, if you find a copy of the whole thing, can you toss it over? Send it to me on Twitter. I want to watch that and try to do something about it. Go downstairs. Oh, that was fucking close. Did you guys see that? I would have died from that hit. I just managed to block in time. Nice, and keep going down. I'm getting pretty low in these dungeons. Damn, dude. Website where that need to exist. Everything exists in some form. Ian Miles Cheong tweeted or timestamped like an hour-long video, something from the BBC. God damn it. Maybe I'll go ask him if he has it. He sometimes Ian's pretty big nowadays, but he sometimes still replies to me. I'll be like, listen, dude, can you toss it over for old time's sake? Soon, guys. Yeah, it's midnight. I gotta go. Made it to floor 13 in the Skull Cavern, though. Stop crying about your fake internet friends having more Twitter followers than you. It's pathetic. Jesus Christ, dude. That's not what that is at all. Let me in, my fairy. I want you to never change, buddy. Oh, Lude Gamer. Okay. Hey, look, my horse is named Gwent Sucks with good reason. Maybe because it does. Let me sell the white algae. Sell the rubies. Keep everything else. I have seen the trailer of it, but I just don't recall. 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Let me try and get something. I've got 20 wheat, so I'll throw the wheat in there. And I'll make some drinks out of the wheat. I think this creates beer. No, hops creates beer. So find out what it creates. Yeah, maybe the wheat makes the pale ale. I forget. There we go. It's a stream or a let's play? I don't fucking know, dude. It's me just sleeping. It's me sleepwalking through Stardew. It's going up on YouTube, if that's what you mean. I think everything will go up on YouTube, but... I'm just sort of hanging out, man. Bomb. I'm gonna sell the cranberry wine. Right. An hour-long video of feminist pajama things they dislike. No thanks. Well, in any case, yeah, Dinosaur, send me that link on Twitter, dude. I'll grab it after the stream and take a peek. Maybe I'll see if I can do something about it tomorrow before
I head out.
The Omni Geo, that's gonna go. Uh-oh. I forgot what time it was. It's 1:40. Okay, if I can... It's 1:50, I gotta go. Please make it in bed in time. No! I passed out right beside my fucking bed. God damn it. Shut up! Level 10 mining. Metal bars worth 50% more, or chance to find coal doubled. I think I'm gonna go with the chance to find coal doubled, just because I'm always running out of coal, and I don't really sell the metal bars at all, I use them. Oh, look, Santa's going by. Ho ho ho. There we go. Yeah, I know. Yeah, if you're in your house, you should be fine. You just pass out on the floor and be like, oh, fuck. It's time for the Christmas thing. I forget what it's called, though. I got the gift, Naomi. Shut up. I'm giving Robin a goat cheese. Sell the wine. Hey, remember Marissa? What's up, sis? My tools in the shed, god damn it. I mean, I'm not gonna be mining today anyway, so I'll just put all my mining stuff back away. Nope, get off the horse. Get aft. Enjoyment, do you think the chat adds to the show? For me, it adds a lot. I think for you guys, it adds a lot too, as long as you're here. I enjoy talking to you, man. That's one of the reasons why I wanted to do this. Pig milk, god damn it. I had a dream last that you were playing this, really? I'm glad to make your dreams come true. Shut up, you. Shut up, Dinestar, shut up. Feast of the Winter Star has begun in the town square. I'll check it out after I get all my ducks in a row here, as it were. Look at all this mayo. It's delicious mayo. Which Naomi forced me to buy for her today. She didn't hear that, guys, I don't think. She made me buy her mayo. I'm not happy. Lots of eggs, dude, Jesus. I'm probably not even gonna like cut the stream at all for episodes. I'm just gonna go, cause I don't care today. Today is a lazy stream day. I'm gonna sell all this junk and sell one of the two goat cheeses. Then I'm gonna give her the Secret Santa gift. Ready for winter to be over in this save file, man. Finish Sonic tonight, get it. Oh, we're here. Ho, ho, ho. Shut up. Yes, take the secret gift of a goat cheese. Oh, it's you? And goat cheese. And goat cheese. Thanks. Oh, this guy was mine? This old grump? Hi. So I'm your secret gift giver this year. Well, open it. You gave me a pink cake. Well, thanks, buddy. Jesus, this guy. Aww. What'd he give you? He gave me a pink cake. Shut up, you know, fairy. Watering can. Oh, we're. Aw, Emily didn't like that. Leave. Yeah, I'm done here. Wow. So, wasted the whole day just to give her a goddamn goat cheese. And I lost my horse out on the road.
Horse will come back to you. It's okay, babe.
Yes, I know. I'm gonna try and do a scavenging run down at the beach before I go to bed. Yes, I am gonna make it. It's fucking 10:40 and I'm already here. I'm on the horse. Watch me. There you go. It's 11 o'clock. I'm already on my way back. Don't worry about it. I'm not going to die, Naomi. She's yelling at me from off camera, guys. This fucking Shut up, Dave. Everyone's here being a shithead.
Shit stream, shitheads.
What's your favorite game, Grumps? Let's play? A lot of the John era stuff. I really liked Pokemon Emerald. Okay, let's sell the coral, sell the Nautilus shell. I have 20 minutes to safely get back into bed. Look at me go. Look at me fucking make it. You asshats. Good night. Day 26 of winter, year one. Nick, get your fat ass over here and stream some Galgun with... You just keep making up names for me, eh? Stuff like Galgun and the Parasite Eve finale and Sonic 06 will probably happen after we get our Switch, guys, and do like a bunch of Zelda shit. Because I really want to play Zelda. Luck will not be on my side today, dudes. Make Dave Nix drink during Galgun? Why? What's the point of that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. There we go. Let's do some pickled corn and pickled eggplant. Good? My opinion is very good, dude. This is one of my favorite games right now. It has been for a while. Let's make coffee. Oh, 5 beans. Oh. Hmm. Oh, look at, I have like 4 things of oak resin. Yeah. This is a very good game, I will say. It's one of my favorite. Get on the horse. Whee. My crystallarium is too busy making me diamonds so I can just get rich. My fruit trees are nearly mature. All my ancient fruits in the greenhouse are nearly mature. I'm going to start rolling in the money very, very soon, guys. I think in time for the start of spring, I'm gonna have tons of cash. Ever played KOTOR? Oh, Knights of the Old Republic. Oh, jeez. I think I might have, but it's been such a long time. I don't remember anything about it. Definitely an older game though, dude. Where's the milk pail? There it is. Yeah, dude. I'm down for that. I'm down to at least give it a go. up. I don't know, man. Didn't Twitch ban that? Twitch banned it. If they banned it, I can't really do it on Twitch. Rusty spur. And a snow yam. I heard about that, dude. The Horizon Zero Dawn ending is pretty shit. And I would recommend that you stay far, far away from it. Baby rabbits. I don't know why rabbits give you wool. That doesn't make any sense. I have to look into whether or not those platforms actually allow those games. If they do, I'll do them. I'm assuming they do, because they're not Twitch. Out of the way, clucker. Damn it, move. You fucking chicken. Be quiet. You're getting yelled at from off screen from losers being goobers. They can't hear that. Hitbox does, eh? There we go. I'm already getting tired. This kind of sucks. I might just do this this one day and then jump in bed. This is my third day, actually, in Stardew.
I'm already fucking beat.
It was a shitty day today, guys. That's coming this week, Dynasty Star. I will have free time after tomorrow. I will be doing a bunch of that back-end shit like that. That's happening. Here, actually, Dynasty Star, I gotta say, man, I appreciate you staying on my ass about it, because it reminds me that it has to happen. At some point, I gotta do it. You know what I mean? So I'm actually quite happy that you, you're like, hey, Devo, you said you were gonna do this. And I'm like, ah, fuck, yes, I did. Didn't I?
God damn it.
Oh, she's selling bruschetta for $900. Good God. What the fuck is this? She's dumb. Hey, actually, I can tell you something right now. There's probably not going to be a post show after this episode because... Well, I mean, this is casual as fuck. This is not a usual thing, obviously. Yep, they're all cleaned out, man. It kind of actually feels nice. God damn it. Fucking slimes. What I will say, dude, is that Naomi and I are probably going to play Catherine on Monday. Naomi, you want to play Catherine on Monday? She wants to play Catherine on Monday. Hey, Torvar, you have beer? What are you doing with it? I'm assuming you're drinking it. You're not pouring it into your butt. Oh, dude, there's two hollies down here. But yeah, that schedule I mentioned yesterday, I think it was yesterday, will pretty much be how it is. You know, if, assuming that we don't get a Switch. Hey, Dave, what are you doing?
Check that time.
What, why? Who cares?
Avery's waiting in the kitchen.
Oh. Why didn't she say anything?
I don't know.
Jesus Christ.
Naomi just walked through.
Yeah? But no, she told me. She talked to me through the door, because I don't care tonight.
You don't care? Well then. Who's in the chat?
Only a few people. Dave, don't fucking talk like you goddamn care. You're like, oh, I want to be part of things. I also want to be a shitface. Well, Jesus Christ, this fucking guy. Dave, next come here, show us your pretty face. He's too retarded for that. Anyway. Yeah, it was nice just sitting down and relaxing and not having to actually put on too much of a show and just being a bum and playing like a relaxing game like Stardew. The true followers of NTG are here. Yeah, for the boring show, for like the complete shit show that is Stardew Valley after a work day. Oh, Marnie's gone. I want to buy stuff from you for fucks. God damn it. Get here and play Sanic. Yeah, let's assume that something catastrophic happens and we get no Nintendo Switch all week, okay? That means that Monday is going to be Catherine, Tuesday is going to be Trine 2 with Jess, Wednesday is going to probably be Parasite Eve, Thursday is probably going to be, probably Sonic 06 at that point, you know? And then Friday will be Naomi and I,
probably doing something, I don't know what though.
Maybe more Catherine. Maybe we'll start a new game. Who the fuck knows? However, as soon as we get a Switch, basically all those plans go out the window and we play Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild in the show. And we do like many shows of Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild on the show at once. We'll probably do two or three sessions in a row. Because fuck yeah. It has to do with Eve, man. That fucking... I haven't been to the quarry now. Let's go to the quarry. Anything new here? There's some rocks. Or there's an iron. Alright, I'll just let it regen. I think it adds like a couple new rocks every day randomly to the quarry. The one part I don't like about winter right now is that you can't really get wood and you can't really get fiber, you know? Can't really get either of those things, and it sucks. So I want to keep, like, building the aesthetics of my farm, but I need wood and I need fiber for what I want now. Tales of Vesperia. Jess wants to do that after trying, man. I'm down. She actually said, yeah, let's go back to it. I'm like, yeah, sure. I'm cool with it. I feel like we might, like, re-let's play it from the start, though. Like, maybe Naomi and I. Just to get her caught up in the story. I know that at some point when we get back to Skyward Sword, Naomi and I will probably play it off-show, maybe with Dave a little bit, just to, like, catch her up to where Cabbage had to leave. But first, Breath of the Wild, man. It's gonna be awesome. I heard that it was hard, yeah. But I don't mind it being Dark Souls hard. Let's just get Dave angry at it. He can rage a whole bunch. Naomi's hurting herself over there, guys, because she's dumb. She's a dumbo. What are you doing, you idiot?
Alex fell asleep on me.
God, you're so stupid.
You're stupid.
Okay, guys. This is my life now.
You motherfucker, don't mother on your breath,
Chet. This is my life now, guys. There's nothing more.
Go away. God damn it.
Here's the thing, man. Tui wasn't hard. I never considered Tui hard. I considered it boring. You know, like, Dark Souls hard is when you die over and over and over to a certain part. Tui is when things are just kind of boring. We didn't die a lot in Tui. We just got bored because everything was stupidly convoluted. This is your life now, switchless internet boy. Yeah, I guess. Sounds like me, Torvar. You're gonna be saying something dumb, I don't know what it is.
You're dumb.
Naomi's being dumb, guys. I can craft iridium sprinklers. Yeah! I think it's more worth it to buy it, though, than to... Tui is a masterpiece. It's the last one of the N64. Fuck you. Get the fuck out of here with that. You can't be goddamn serious. Man, crystallariums are expensive, dude. There's not much I can actually make right now that I want to make. So I'll just collect the next round of stuff early and get even more money next time around. More money. Tui isn't hard, it just requires thought and skill to progress. Get out of here. That is not the case, Dynasty Star. Shut up. God damn it. You don't know what you're talking about. Coffee, dudes. That's 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Hurry up, you fucks.
Oh my God.
Get out of here.
Get
the fuck out of here, you goddamn West Coast piece of shit.
Fuck you, East Coast. Rivalry forever. Drive by.
East Coast, West Coast
anuses. Avery's here, by the way. That's the main reason that Dave doesn't want to do anything, is being a fruit bowl. Look at this fucking guy. Tell them to have their conversation on stream so you can be a part of it. Man, it's a shit show, isn't it? An actual shit show. Don't worry. When I'm...
actually, you know, alive, I would never allow this bullshit to go down on my watch. Don't worry, guys, I'm not losing my touch. This kind of reminds me, in fact,
of that one dude who was playing Majora's Mask and fell asleep on stream. Fell asleep on stream and, like, all of it, like, he just lost his fucking file because he's an idiot. Go to sleep. Shut up, Naomi.
No.
I just made $23,720 in one day. Fuck yeah. Okay, guys. Oh, wow. That was a good, fun way to wind down for the night.
I know I'm not particularly entertaining when I'm this fucking tired, but who cares, really? This was fun. This was a lot of fun.
Come back on Monday in 2 days, a day in which I will actually be awake and ready to stream for real. And we're going to play, Naomi and I will play Catherine. And then come back on Tuesday. With your charger in? I don't know, man. And then come back on Tuesday, where, what was happening? What game was it? Oh, yes. Yeah. Come back on Tuesday, where Jess will be around and we'll play Trine. Come back on Wednesday, where hopefully we'll actually have the Wii U. Not the Wii U, oh my god. We'll actually have the Nintendo Switch here. Hopefully on Wednesday. If it's not here by Wednesday, I'm just gonna fucking kill myself on stream. Because, Jesus Christ. On Wednesday, or whenever the Switch gets here, I'm gonna do the live review. I have a second camera, which we're gonna break out. I'm going to feed that camera into the HDMI splitter that we normally use for the game. So where you see a game right here, you're going to see camera feed. And we will actually examine the Switch close up using Dave as to be a camera person. That will be the live review of the Nintendo Switch. For those of you who don't have it, you can ask us questions about what we should be doing to look at it. And then we'll play a whole bunch of Breath of the Wild. It's going to be fucking incredible, guys. Otherwise, it'll be Parasite Eve and it'll be Sonic. Dave does hate love. I don't know about anima, but he definitely hates love. Okay, guys. I'm out for tonight. Thank you for... thank you for everything, guys. Good night. I love you.